new L452R COVID-19 variant in the US, different from the UK strain. Scientists know that the COVID-19 virus will mutate as it circulates human communities. But no one is sure how fast it can mutate. Recently, another new variant is observed unique in California, being linked to outbreaks in Santa Clara County. Other counties in the state also reported cases associated with this variant. Experts, however, are uncertain if this variant is more transmissible than previous strains. The new variant is called L452R, and under close monitoring due to its possible connection to Northern California outbreaks, according to the Washington Post. Even though labs in Santa Clara have found some details, Californian health officials need to be sure about everything before declaring the variant more contagious or dangerous. Such a declaration may cause panic in a state already bombarded by a new surge of cases. L452R seems to have resurfaced after its initial discovery in Northern Europe in March. Later on, the variant has reached more than a dozen states in the US in May. At that time, the variant appears to lack unusual characteristics related to higher transmission or severe COVID-19. Thus, it didn't get the same attention as the UK variant. But for some reason, this new variant is gaining speed that alarmed health officials. The state revealed that the variant is present in 25% of samples collected between December 14 and January 3. That represented an increase of 3.8% compared to the previous three-week period. Charles Chu, a virologist at the UCSF, said, "That is suggestive and it's a little worrisome." So why the variant isn't declared more infectious if being linked to outbreaks? Chu stressed that early findings don't have solid evidence. Meaning, the current sampling might be representative, might indicate a random chance, or might refer to super spreader events. If declared incorrectly, the public would get confused. Whether the variant is more infectious, people should not forget the best way to fight the coronavirus. Physical distancing, face covering, and frequent hand washing remain effective against all variants of the virus. These steps can also help reduce the surge of new cases everywhere. In the official statement of Santa Clara County Public Health, L452R is confirmed with three mutations in the spike protein. The mutations can influence the virus's ability to infect host cells and its vulnerability to vaccines. Besides transmission, labs are analyzing if the mutations can resist two COVID-19 vaccines in the US.